And so our story begins. The kingdom is on the verge of revolution. But who will be the hero to lead the rebellion? Of course, the prince. It is time you saw what your kingdom is truly like. The age of industry has come to Albion. Though some call it the age of oppression. When freedom is nothing but a dream, it's time to make a stand. To lead a rebellion. To be a hero. Welcome to the city of the downtrodden. Where those who dare to speak out are punished. And those who dare to hope find nothing to hope for. True rebels fight against all odds. True rebels never give up. Yet they cannot triumph alone. The uprising has begun. But who will lead the revolution?
What a dreadfully sorry sight. Such a beautiful day to waste in bed, don't you agree?
What? Oh, go away, Jasper.
Now, that is hardly the response of a prince. I'm afraid it is time to rise. With your permission, I shall wake your sleeping companion. Ah, yes, one's heart soars before such regal bearing. I trust you both slept well. You have a busy day ahead.
Come on, boy. If I have to get up, so do you.
It's not going to work. Don't look at me like that. Oh, very well. Good dog. What a pair. The kingdom is doomed. Now, sir, if you will follow me, perhaps we can find some appropriate clothing for today's activities. Lady Elise is most eager to speak to you this morning and is waiting for you in the garden. No doubt you will wish to look your best for your young friend. I have taken the liberty of arranging two suitable outfits, if you would care to choose. It becomes a member of the royal family to wear only the most fashionable items, if one cares about such things. It may not be the most ornate outfit, but that doesn't indicate a lack of quality. I only select the best. Ah, splendid choice. I'm sure Lady Elise will approve. Perhaps you ought to make your way to her now. And I would recommend avoiding your brother today. King Logan is rumored to be in an ill temper. Have a good day, sir.
Will do. Bye, Jasper.
My prince. I'm at your command.
Very nice to meet you.
Oh. Yes, yes. Yo, come on, you.
Well done. That's good work. Disgraceful.
Very nice to meet you.
Is anybody...
And there, nice.
A fine display. Keep it up.
Prince.
Greetings, Prince.
At your service.
Oh, hey. Lovely to meet you.
I trust you're well, sir.
That's good like apple pie.
Nothing to report here, my prince.
Oh. Hello.
Hey!
Nice.
Chin up. Being related to the king ought to put a smile on anyone's face.
No!
Yes.
That was lovely to...
So much work to do.
Howdy.
You, Tiff.
On the count of three. One.
Yes.
Yes.
Very nice, my prince.
Nice to meet you. Yeah.
Come on then, ready? Yes, yep, lovely.
At your command.
Well met, my lord. Oh, hello.
Lovely to meet you. On the count of three. One.
Yes.
I'm at your command.
Yay! On the count of three.
Nice.
I didn't realize drilling at
the portrait.
Very nice to meet you.
Hello.
Has anybody ever told you?
Yes, yes. Come on, yeah.
Hello, sir. Let's go somewhere interesting. Oh, all right, then.
On the count of three. One. Yes.
Greetings,
hello,
sir.
Prince.
Good day to you.
Ooh. Ooh.
Good day, Prince.
Slap, punch. Yes.
I just can't believe it.
Very nice to meet you.
Yes, yes. Come on, you.
At your command.
Greetings, citizen.
Howdy. You can always tell.
Shimmy, shimmy,
ready?
Shimmy, yes.
Grab my hand and... Lovely.
That's quality there, mate.
Oh, how are you, my prince?
Huh? Howdy. Oh, hi.
Okay.
Slap, slap, punch. Yes.
Ah, welcome.
Yes.
No one has contributed more to the royal treasury than I have.
You are looking well today, my...
How do you do?
Hello, sir.
Brave knight, have you come to protect me? You big softy. You'd be rubbish in a fight, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you?
I'll protect you, my lady.
I don't know. You don't look so tough either. Perhaps you can give me a demonstration of your abilities.
How's that?
Oh, not bad, not bad. I suppose you'll do. I thought you'd never get up. Did Jasper tell you I wanted to speak to you?
Yes. Did something happen?
I'm not sure, but everyone in the castle seems to be upset with your brother. More than usual. And it's even worse down in the city. You hear such terrible stories. Listen, they say a factory worker was executed this morning. I'm sure it's only a rumor, but you can imagine how people are talking. The staff in the castle are anxious. I told them you'd speak to them. Will you do that? I'm afraid of what might happen if someone doesn't calm things down.
if you think it will help.
I do. They may fear the king, but they still care for their prince. So, my good prince, will you take my hand and escort me to the castle? Everyone's waiting for you. Good. Now let's go. I can't believe your brother could have had a worker executed. But sometimes I think, well, that there's something wrong with him. He's changed so much. And he looks so tired all the time.
Good to see you, sir.
Greetings, sir.
I told Sir Walter about the speech. He'll be there to support you. I don't know what this place would be like without him. I'm sure he'll want to continue with your instruction today. He seems obsessed with combat training lately.
Good day, Your Highness. I hope you're well, servant prince.
You're so unlucky having that statue of your brother right outside your window. I think it'd give me nightmares. Come on, let's go.
Yes, sir.
Well, I heard stand up for one of the kids working in the factory.
Who knows where it ends? Next thing you know, it's one of us that's...
Quit your gossiping now! And straighten those clothes. Welcome, Your Majesty. Such an honor to have you here today. The staff are convened to hear your words. Whenever you're ready.
You have all been through some difficult times. And the king has been too preoccupied to treat you as he should. But I ask you all to ignore any wild rumors you hear. I promise to speak with my brother about improving conditions for both you and your families outside the castle. Thank you.
You call that a royal speech? You didn't shout, you didn't threaten, and you were far too reasonable. It was bloody marvelous. Right then, ready for today's training?
Take good care of him, Walter. My lord.
I suppose you've heard the rumors then. Well, I'm afraid they're quite true. Who knows what your brother will do next? In the meantime, the mood in the castle is getting more uneasy by the day. I think you have a knack for reaching out to people. They all looked up to you back there. The way they look up to a leader.
Prince.
My prince. My lord.
A lot of people to see your brother today.
Greetings, citizen! Could you...
Hey, yay!
Sir?
Prince.
Very nice to meet you. Has anybody ever told...
Yay, yay!
Yes! Yo, come on! Greetings, sir.
What's happened to this country? Sir Walter, what a stroke of luck. Would you be so kind as to sign my petition? We must fight to eradicate poverty in Albion. Too many suffer on our streets, and the king does nothing. He must be made to care.
Oh, very well, but I'm just an old soldier. I doubt my name would mean anything, but perhaps the prince here would care to help you out.
Oh, that would be wonderful, Your Majesty. Well, it would be the greatest honor.
I'd be happy to sign.
Thank you, my good prince. Your support will make all the difference, I'm certain of it.
What if he decides to have us all executed too?
That was a courageous move. I doubt it would make much of a difference, but perhaps your brother will finally realize that you have a mind of your own. Let's see you put it to good use in the combat room. Come on! You have made good progress these past few weeks, but today isn't about practice. I want you to fight me, as if your life depended on it. One day, the people of Albion are going to need you. I have to find out just how ready you are. All right. Grab a sword. Fight! Oh, nice strike. Do you remember the stories I tell you when you were a child? Of your father, the great hero king. You'd never get tired of hearing those stories. And after each one, do you remember what you would say?
Teach me how to be a hero!
Every single time. I wish that was something an old soldier like me could teach you. But I've done my best. Now I need you to do your best. Strike me. What are you afraid of? Hit me. I know you have it in you. Do it. Don't use the sword. Let it strike of its own will. You only went and broke it. Look at that. Am I a great teacher or what? But listen, there's something...
Walter! You have to come quickly! Both of you!
What's happened?
Outside the castle. It looks like a demonstration.
This is not good.
They're right inside the castle grounds. I've never seen so many people out there.
Balls. I should have known this would happen. I don't think they realize what your brother is capable of. This isn't going to end well.
Keep Albion free!
We want justice!
It's been a long time since Logan listened to me, but I should find him. Stay here. There's still something we need to talk about.
We can't just stand here. I have a horrible feeling about this. We need to do something. Look. The guards have moved away from the stairs. We should follow Walter, find out what Logan's going to do. Let's go while we can.
They must be in the war room.
Then let's get there before anyone sees us. Quick! You can see them!
Think about what you're doing, Logan.
I'm protecting the interests of the people. Do not question me again. You will shoot to kill. Start with the ringleaders, and if necessary, continue with the crowd.
This is wrong. You can't do this.
Oh!
Never tell me what I can't do.
Walter! We can't let him kill all those people. You're his brother. Maybe he'll listen to you. We have to do something.
What are you doing here? The war room is no place for a child. Leave now.
I'm here to stop you. You can't kill those people.
No, wait. Enough!
How dare you turn against me? Perhaps you believe you should be the one making these decisions. You really wish to defend those traitors? Then so be it. Let us see how you do. Take my brother and his friend to the throne room. We shall settle this matter officially.
Move!
I'm going.
What?
Leave her alone!
I'm all right.
Don't worry. Whatever happens, we'll get through this together.
Keep walking!
Here come the saviors of the people. Come closer, brother. Today you have disappointed me beyond measure. I have been betrayed by my own blood and a filthy spine.
We did nothing wrong.
Punishment must be apportioned where it belongs.
Punish me, then.
You are no longer a child, and it is time I stopped treating you as one. You wish to save the traitors who had gathered outside the castle this morning. Very well, you shall have your chance to save them. Here stand the leaders of the violent mob. I will give you a choice. Who will be punished? These strangers or this girl? The sentence will be death.
What? No, this can't be.
You are the prince. Decide.
Your Majesty, Logan, please.
I am giving you power over life and death.
No, I won't do this.
If you can't choose, I will. They will all be executed. So tell me, what are you willing to sacrifice to do the right thing?
This is madness. We can't. We just can't. Choose me. You can't let them all die. Choose me. There's only one decision you can make. It has to be me. Are you listening to me? Pick me. Thank you. Thank you. It's all right. You did what you had to do. Never forget what he's done. And that I love you.
Take the girl away. Kill her now.
I will never forgive you for this.
Good. Then you will never forget it. Escort my brother to his chambers. Now.
You mustn't blame yourself, sir. I don't think any of us realized just how far he'd fallen into madness.
I have to do something. I can't just stay here.
You're not. We leave the castle tonight. This kingdom needs nothing less than a revolution. It needs a new leader. It needs a hero. It's time to see if you're ready.
Ready for what?
To be your father's son.
Very good. I will pack some essentials.
There's no time. We take nothing.
Not even pajamas?
Come on. We must leave now.
I rather think we should leave now. Don't worry, sir. I shall
I should have done something in the throne room. I should have stopped him.
All you would have accomplished would have been your own death.
Still, maybe I should have taken you away sooner.
There is something rather sinister about this garden, right?
Where are we going? I thought we were leaving the castle.
We are. But there's something we must do first. It's time we paid our respects to Albion's last hero.
I never thought I'd enter this place again.
You should have known better. The night your father died, I promised him I would bring you here one day. When you were old enough, and strong enough, this is your history. This is your legacy. The world has been too long without a hero, but I'm hoping that it will have one soon. This is your father's most treasured possession, the Guild Seal. It chooses those who have the power inside them, those who have the potential to become legends. Take it.
Is something supposed to happen?
Who are you?
I am Teresa, the seer of the spire. I guided your father in his greatest triumph. But you have an even greater destiny ahead of you. The seal awoke at your touch, as it would at no one else's. This means the fate of Albion rests on your shoulders. Before you lies the path you were born to take, and at its end is the kingdom you were born to rule. Like all heroes, you will face many trials. But you cannot pass through these gates alone. You will need to gather followers and gain the support of the people. For now, you have the support of two friends. Jasper, who will serve you always, and Sir Walter Beck, who will be your greatest ally. Together you have already taken the first step in your journey. Walk through the gate and claim your reward. The means to unleash it. Take this. The gauntlet will channel the magic within you. Use it by the tomb in the mausoleum, and the way out of the castle will open for you. You will return here when you have gathered enough followers to reach the next gate. Now go. Walter and Jasper will follow wherever you lead, and one day, perhaps the rest of Albion will do so too.
Do you feel any different?
I don't know.
Try casting a spell. That's supposed to be our only way of getting out of here.
You might have mentioned that earlier.
And spoil the surprise. Neither did I. Still, though, it bloody worked! Somewhat narrow, isn't it? Dark, too.
You never did care for confined spaces, did you, Sir Walter?
I never did care for being poked in the eye or having my head chopped off. What of it?
Oh, dear, I seem to have struck a nerve.
How about if I strike a butler on the bunce?
What is our plan, other than leaving the castle far behind us, which I wholly approve of, obviously?
It's simple. We have to stop Logan.
How am I supposed to do that? Even if I am a hero, I'm just one person.
Exactly. That is why we need to find allies. And lots of them. Once you prove what you are, people will follow you. And many of them will be willing to fight. They need a leader, someone to believe in. Albion needs nothing less than a revolution. Hero, this is your chance to show us what you've got. Use your spell against stand a chance if you use your magic. Excellent! Did you see that, Jasper? Did you see it?
Indeed. Your father would have been proud, sir.
Well, I know I am. Come on. And I'm proud of you too, old friend. I've never seen a man cower with such grace.
It is merely a matter of hygiene. Bats are filthy creatures.
Anyway, I think we've just seen the first proof of what you can do. You are the hero who can lead this land in a revolution. Bats are just the beginning.
Consisted of laying out clothes for royalty. Now I'm a midnight snack for bats.
You'll get used to it. You might want to cover your noses from here on. The Powerstone sewers.
Pretty well.
Oh, you might want to cover your eyes too, Jasper. More bats! Time to exterminate a few more bats! Well, you've certainly got the hang of that spell. Shall we proceed?
They are saying
very likely. Not the safest place for us right now. But we should be able to find a way out of the city once we reach the surface.
What is that?
I'm pretty sure it's a Cullis gate. Sort of magical transportation system for heroes.
I was under the impression the Cullis gates were all gone.
Well, it looks like there's one left at least. Your father must have placed this one here in case he ever needed to use it.
It's the same symbol that we saw by the tomb. Do you suppose it's activated in the same way?
Well, there's only one way to find out. You know what to do.
What is this place?
You know, it must be. It is. It's your father's sanctuary. He used to speak of it, but I never thought it was a real place. Well, I don't believe it. Jasper, this book. There's a note with your name on it. Look.
That's not possible. For Jasper? Well, I grant you it is possible, but it must be a coincidence.
Oh, don't be a dolt. The old king must have left it here for you. What's it called?
The Book of Heroes. How extraordinary.
Does it tell us how to get out?
This really is most remarkable. Everything that we could possibly want to know about heroes and this place is right here in these pages. This map functions as a traveling mechanism. Simply choose where you want to go and, well, it should take you there.
Marvelous. Right. We can use that. We'll have plenty of time to explore this place later. Right now, we have a rather large task ahead of us.
But I don't even know where to start.
Our first stop will be the mountains of Mistpeak. There are people there who would make great allies. They won't offer their allegiance easily, but they despise Logan. And if anyone can persuade them, it's a hero.
Very good. I will continue to become acquainted with this sanctuary. No doubt we will need to make full use of its facilities.
Right, all right then. Find Mistpeak on the map and let's see if that book's telling us the truth.
Now, that looks like the dweller camp in Mistpeak, just there. Select that as your destination and you should be taken there, just like that.
It worked! Oh, I'd forgotten how bloody cold it is up here.